Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, this is the English version of class 21 finger abacus. And in this class, we are going to discuss how we can do the calculation of numbers up to 600 in fingers within seconds. But before that, please like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for latest updates. And friends, if you want your kids to learn abacus and do the calculations in mind within seconds, then book a free demo class for them in our institute, Ava Academy. And if you want your kids to learn coding and become a game developer in their early childhood age, then book a free introductory class for them. The phone number is displayed on the screen. So let us now start the class. Friends, these three questions are combination questions. In these three questions, we are going to use both the formulas. Small friend formula and big friend formula. Okay. 522. 500. This is 522. Understood? Minus 200. Minus 200. We will use the formula of minus 2. Plus 300 minus 500. So plus 300 minus 500 plus 300. Okay. 100, 200, 300. Understood? Minus 30. Now we have to subtract 30, but we don't have fingers, so we will use the formula. What is the formula of minus 30? Plus 20 minus 50. Plus 20 minus 50. Now we can't do minus 50. Again, we have to use the formula. Minus 50 equal to plus 50 minus 100. Plus 50 minus 100. We will close this finger. Okay? Minus 1. Now we have to subtract 1. So this finger will become like this. Okay, now this finger is representing only 100 because we have subtracted 1. Understood? Now calculate. 100, 200, 200, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 91. 291 is the answer. Next question, 599. Okay, 590. Okay, 9. 9. We will open 4 fingers and this finger will be like this. Okay. Now thumb represents 500 also and 5 also. Okay. Minus 355. Now we have to subtract 300, but we don't have fingers. So we will use the formula. Minus 300 equal to plus 200 minus 500. So we will subtract minus 500. Understood? Now this thumb is representing only 5. Okay. Plus 200. We will do this finger like this. Now these two fingers are representing 200 also and 2 also. Okay. Minus 50. Minus 50. Minus 5. Minus 5. Okay. Now calculate. Okay. 200, 10, 20, 30, 40, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4. 244. 244 is the answer. Next. 550. Okay. 500. 50. Understood? Minus 421. Minus 400. We have to use the formula. Minus 400 equal to plus 100 minus 500. Minus 500 plus 100. Okay? Minus 400. Minus 20. Now minus 20. We have to use the formula. Plus 300 minus, sorry, plus 30 minus 50. Plus 30 minus 50. Okay? Minus 1. Now we have to subtract 1. Again we don't have fingers. Again we have to use the formula. Minus 1 equal to plus 4 minus 5. Plus 4. Plus 4. Understood? Minus 5. Again we can't do subtract 5. We have to use the formula. Minus 5 equal to plus 5 minus 10. Plus 5 minus 10. Now calculate. 100. Okay. 120. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 129 is the answer. Friends, this is very simple. Just you have to practice. Okay. 591. 591. Understood? Plus 201. Plus 200. Plus 200. Okay. Now this finger is representing 100 also and 1 also. Okay. 201. 1. We have to open this finger like this. So this will represent 1. Okay. Minus 342. Minus 300. We can't subtract 300. So we have to use the formula. -300 equal to +200 -500 +200 -500. Okay. 40 -40 -40 -2 -2. Okay. +131 +100. So 100 we can't add 100. So we have to use the formula. 100 equal to -400 +500 -400 +500. Okay. 100. 30 +30 +1 +1. Understood? Now calculate. 500, 50, 60, 70, 80, 81. 581 is the answer. Next, 265. Okay. 265 +222 +200 +220. Okay. 2. Understood? +500 1 and 2. 1 here and 2 here. Understood? -300 Understood? 30 -30 -3 -3. Understood? Now calculate. 500 600 600 50 60 60 5 6 6 666 is the answer. Next, 321. Okay. 321. 1. Understood? +550 +126 +100 +100 +20 +6 5 and 6. Understood? -400 Okay. 20 -20 -1. Now calculate. Understood? Now calculate. 500 50 60 70 70 5 6. 576 is the answer. Friends, if you really like the video, then please like, share and subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for latest updates. Keep watching my videos. Stay tuned. Bye-bye. Last.